One of the most common financial mistakes made during divorce is to indicate a ownership by title. So if you have a situation of you say, this is my house or my retirement or my any other asset or liability, it's not a matter of who has that liability, it's a matter of when you obtained that asset or liability. So the most common mistake that I see is people determining what they should get out of the divorce by the name that's on the asset or liability.